Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed.
Store up. If you require smithing, then speak to me. Sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you, so pay them a little respect, eh? There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow. Seem to need anything. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
No. Thank you. Oh. Greetings.
I am Oswald of Kerry, the Pot. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess? For to accuse. For indeed, all sin is my domain. Stock him up on your diamonds. How honorable of you.
Well, you seem to need anything. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Thank you.
You have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I can produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Surprise! I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Hello. I don't think we've met. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. We're both undead. Perhaps we can help one another. What business do you have? If you have none, then stay silent. If you have none, then stay silent.
Thank you.